It is March 31st, 2019, and things are swell today.